To access the air filter, first open the hood. The air filter is located here. Disengage the fasteners. And free the tabs from their catch. Remove the old filter. Insert your new filter into the housing. Make sure the tabs are secure in their catch. Re-engage the fasteners. Close the hood.
Order your parts today at filterheads.com. Also, please like our video and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any new content.